Look, just help us judge the contest.
Not a problem. I'll call you to come out as soon as it's done. Oh, and one more thing. No matter what you hear, don't come out till I say.
What? Why?
Just don't come out till I say.
Okay. Man, problem solved. Promise Pie, what are you doing?
I'm narrowing down the competition, so it'll be easier for you to judge.
Ah! Margaret! No!
What have you done? I knew you guys wouldn't be able to judge pies.
Was my pie so terribly bad that you couldn't judge it?
Pops, no!
Pops, your pie was one of the best ones we tasted.
Keep judging!
Okay, I guess Starla's pie was kind of okay.
Be honest! You have to be brutally honest!
All right, fine! Starla, your pie was gritty and it tasted like a sack of butt cheeks!
It's working!
Skips! Next time you bake, wear a hairnet, bro!
Dad, this was terrible! Stick to killing people!
Hey, dude with the pie glasses! The only thing more tasteless than your glasses was your pie!
Tabitha! Your pie was soggy and I found a bandage in it!
Margaret, your pie! Your pie! It was the worst pie I've ever seen. Somehow it was burned and raw. It tasted like barf. Sorry, Margaret.